Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So we're just doing a quick video today about SCRCPY and how to open it with the correct or whatever screen rotation you want. So by default it will open like this, however you can set it to open in any of the other formats, so any of these rotation styles here. So there's also a keyboard shortcut, just hold down Alt on your keyboard or left Alt and then press the arrow keys. However, if you want it to open automatically in a certain rotation, so maybe landscape, this is how to do it. First thing you'll need to do is open command prompt as administrator. So just go to the start menu, type CMD, right click on it and go run as administrator. Accept the security prompt when it pops up. So here is our command window. Hang on, I'll just close my version here. So here is the command window. Now, in order to open SCRCPY using certain commands, you'll need to do the following. So jump over to your SCRCPY folder, wherever you're keeping it. And mine is currently on H drive. Yours will probably be on C drive. So if it's on C drive, there's one step you won't have to do, but we'll get to that in a second. So just go to the location where you store it, right click and go copy address. Then go back to command prompt and here is the command to enter. So for me, I need to change it to H drive. So I have to go H:enter. That'll change the directory to H. Then I can go CD space and paste in the location. If yours is on C drive, you don't have to worry about the H step. You can just go CD and paste it in and that will take you straight to the location. However, for me, I need to make sure it's on H drive. So CD, H, and then press enter. Okay, now we're in the correct directory where SCRCPY is stored. We need to choose which one of the following commands we want to use, and that will allow us to open it with a set rotation. So here is the command. So this is the command, and the number at the end will determine the rotation. So there's four different options. I'll leave them on the screen here, so you can just choose which one you want to use. So we'll just go with rotation one first. Once that's in, just press enter and SCRCPY will open. Hang on, I'm just going to drag it across from the other screen. So that's mine there and that's the rotation it opened in. Obviously, as I said before, if you want to change it again, you can just use Alt on your keyboard and it will change the rotation just like that. Okay, now if you want to do different things with these commands, you might want to run stay awake or any other command. I've got a link in the description for how to enter all sorts of other commands as well as the SCRCPY playlist, so definitely check that one out. There's tons of stuff in there you'll want to find out how to use because it makes using SCRCPY 1,000 times better. Anyway, if you found that guide useful, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in another video. Cheers everyone.